Hi everyone, my name is MadMatt Lugos and welcome back to Gris. So last time I had the life scared out of me by that stupid eel, but I was saved by Mr. Turtle. So thanks to Mr. Turtle, we are now inside this ice palace where it looks like we're going to get a new ability. So let's carry on. I know the game's quite short. I'm not sure how close to the end we are. We're about 2 to 3 hours in. Hang on, was there a way down? I'm not sure how much optional stuff I've missed. I've been sort of moving at a decent pace, but also trying to explore, so... I mean, the game seems like it just wants you to move through. I know that that sort of palace seemed to have extra bits in it. Alright. Music's died down a little bit. I'd like a little bit more, please, because the music's awesome. We've got some red birdies. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, hang on, what's over here? Nothing. Oh, we can swim up the waterfall. Huh. Awesome. Let's go for a slide, Grease. Slow down, Matt. Right, we got the waterfall. Oh, these little puzzles are just so awesome, man. None of them are too tricky. Just nice and clever. Well presented. Just clean, really clean. Should be underneath the bit with the new ability, right? What? What happened to my new ability? Oh man. Okay, let's follow the birds. Don't really know how this is the yellow world. Oh, the lights, I suppose, because it's dark. Yes, there's all the yellow. I don't know, one thing about me, I don't know if you've watched any of me before, like that, because I'm a bit of a contrarian, but it seems to come out in other ways. Like whenever I say something like confident about how I'm doing, if it's a more gameplay focused game, like something bad tends to happen. And then if I make a criticism or prediction like that, then the opposite definitely happens. Oh, the light reveals. Thank you, Mr. Torch. Oh, Mr. Lantern. I'll call you Mr. Lantern. Oh, my water. Okay. Yellow ones, what do they do? Oh, similar thing. Does it do anything different? Oh God. Okay, it lights things up. So we're on the clock here. So we gotta be quick. How do I get to those red ones though? All right. What am I missing? Oh yes. Of course. What? I feel like I've missed something here. There we go. Oh, that's not water. There's another light friend. Let's go, Mr. Bird. Hey, did I miss something then? Okay, so maybe I need to slam down and that'll get rid of the light and then I can use the red birds. Yes. I don't know what that one underwater was then, what that power was. I feel like I've missed something now. Alright, let's go left. Hello, birds. The long way round. Ooh, can't go that way. I need to recognise the pillars a bit then. Yeah, because there's the translucent ones and then there's the slightly solid ones. Down nonsense. Okay. Messing with my head. Okay, I understand. Oh, I can't get to them. Is that it for this section? I'm just not sure. Just gonna backtrack a little bit. I think that's it. Woe is me. This whole playthrough I haven't done anything proper nonsense play like that. Come on, dude. Ugh. Where's the double jump? Please stop. Embarrassing. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's how we get to these birds. Oh, upside down swimming. Yeah. that's it. Got him. Alright, let's go to the right side. Straight up here? Absolutely not. Let's just see if it's this. Yeah, it looks like it should be that. It's not there either. Maybe it's this one. Yeah, it's got to be that. Upside down again. Bingo! Let's go, Gris. Oh. Oh, how awesome is that? How lovely is this? Oh man. Okay, not gonna make that. Just sit here and listen to Gris. Oh man. Oh man. I am missing a considerable number. I reckon we're going to need to backtrack, aren't we? Yeah, we're going to need to backtrack a little bit. Whenever we see a flower like this, we can make it bloom. Maybe not. Maybe these ones? Okay guys, I think I'm going to leave that one there. We just gained our new ability, so I think I'll save all our beautiful singing for the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, maybe leave a like on the video. Think about subscribing and joining Clan Drummond if you want to see more. Just remember everyone, never trust an Oncrane. I'll see you next time.